I mean, we can't keep taking positives from losses. We got to figure out a way to play 48 minutes of Cavs basketball and come out with a W. We're doing some good things, but it's not translating into W's, so we got to figure it out.
They got a lot of dunks and layups. How were they able to do that?
Miscommunication on our switches. Trying to deny the ball out of their hands, and guys just getting wide open to the basket.
How would you actually assess your performance tonight?
Terrible. I got to shoot the ball better, got to defend better, be more vocal on defense. So.
Thank you.